The coalition of the United Political Party on Wednesday said they received with pain the judgment of the Presidential Election Tribunal, who said that they say Oga President Muhammadu Buhari win the election. The CUPP talk person, Imo Goshiere, he says CUPP rejected the verdict. Agreeing to Ram, he says it's not a matter of the law. When he said they turn upside down and an insult and one provocative to Niger people. He said from the totality of the judgment, the Court of Appeal, PEPT panel don't lose the opportunity. When he said the petition of the consensus opposition candidate, Atiku Abubakar, give them to end the electoral uru-uru and leadership competence of the imposing matter of unfit leader for the people. CUPP, they stand by the judgment, say plenty of the presidency don't hijack the judiciary on Niger, go only expect judgment and not be justice.